morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir. Especially to our professor, Sir Maloney Martinez, sir. My name is Norhuda Kuyang-Gabalael from 1BPEDB, and today's video, I'm going to share my skill. But before that, I will explain where my skill belongs. So, my skill belongs to the associative stage of learning. Why? It is because it is not easy to perform this kind of skill that I have. And I also make some mistakes every time I perform it. But there are also time when it seems like I perfectly get very little while I perform it. And also, sometimes I discover other or I try other moves or position that I could think or that I can take in order to improve my skills or my performance and adding some twist every time I perform it. So, my skill belongs to the associative stage of learning. The characteristics of learning where my skill belongs is in the adaptability. In the adaptability, because we all know adaptability is not just about changing something or adjusting in any situation. It is all about encompasses being able to effect changes in a course of action, smoothness and timeliness without any major setbacks. So, my skill belongs to the adaptability. Like for example, may sakit ako, tapos mag-perform ako. So yung wala ko masyadong energy, kasi nga, yung situation ko is, hindi ako, may sakit ako at hindi ako comfortable. At saka, kung halimbawa wala akong sakit at saka comfortable ako, so maganda yung performance ko kasi may energy ako. Ayun na yun, may energy ka na. So ayun, my performance is depend to my situation. So ang performance ko ay may pagbabago din na naaayon sa situation ko. Dalawang situation ko, like may sakit ako at wala akong sakit. So the adaptability where my skill is belong. Here's my performance. That is all. Thank you for watching, Mom and Sir. God bless you.